Assalamu alaikum and very good evening. Welcome to Kokkomenge Tele class to you all. I am Hawa Aunty from Duafar Primary School and you are? Well, I hope you all know about this week's theme. Yes, it is about Wagutu and time. Before begin the lesson, let's recite the dua. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Rabbi shahrli sadri wa yassirli amri wa hlul uqdata min lisani yafqahu qawli. Amin. Can you see a board that I'm holding? Yes, it's a daytime. See, I can see an orange color sun and a fluffy clouds and birds are flying in the big blue sky. Let's see other side of this board. What do you think? Now it's a night time. Yes. Now we can see a moon and five twinkling stars and a big black sky. Yes, that's good. Today we are going to learn letter F.
F. F is for fish. F is for frog. F is for fly. F is for fork. F is for food. F is for flower. F is for fair. F is for fan. F is for fox. F is for fire.
Hello students, I am Hadza Aunty. Today we are going to learn the letter F. Do you know the sound of letter F? Yeah, that's great. The sound of letter F is F, F. Let's repeat again. F, F. Once again. F, F, F. Students, do you know how to write the letter F? Let's learn with me. Students, are we ready to write the letter F? First, you have to take an A4 paper and a pencil. So, first you have to draw a skyline. This is a straight line. Second, you have to draw a dotted plain line. A dotted plain line. At last, you have to draw a grass line. straight line. Students, are we ready to write the letter F? Now let's write the letter F. Okay, start from under the skyline. Come up, curve, bump the skyline and come straight down the grass line. Then come up to the plain line, make a cross. Once again, start from under the skyline, come up, curve, bump the skyline, come straight down to the grass line. Then come up to the plain line, come up to the plain line and make a cross. I'm going to tell you a story. Do you want to hear it? Okay, let's start the story. One day, Fatima was going to school. On her way, she saw a bright pink-colored flower. Fatima picked the flower and said, "Wow, this is pretty pink flower. I will have it for me." Then again, she started to walk. When she came to school, she saw a small pond to the big tree. She went near the pond and saw a green frog sitting on a green leaf. She laughed a little by seeing the frog, and then she saw a beautiful rainbow fish swimming in the pond. Students, how was the story? Did you like it? There were some things that started with letter F. Did you find it? Let's find it together. Students, what do we have here? Let's see. What is this? This is a leaf. Does it start with letter F? No, leaves start with letter L. So, now I am taking. This time, what do you think it will be? What is this? This is a fish. Fish. Letter F. Fish. F is for fish. Oh, what letter does the frog start? Frog start with letter F. Frog. F is for frog. Students, what letter does the flower start? Yeah, that's great. Letter F. Flower. F is for flower. Flower. Students, now we are going to play fun activity. Okay. Students, are we ready? You should do with me. Okay. Let's jump. F. Letter F. F is for flower. Flower. F is for flower. Flower. So, what is this? Oh, letter F. F. F is for frog. Frog. F is for frog. frog. Yes, keep it up. Let's jump again. Letter F. F is for flag. Flag. F is for flag. F is for flag. Flag. So, let's jump at last letter. F. F is for fish. Fish. F is for fish. Fish. Students, did you enjoy the activity? Wow, well done. Pup. So let's read again. Fish. Frog. Welcome back. Now we are going to do something very interesting and fun activity. Do you like to do activities? I hope you will love this activity.
Now before starting the activity, I want to see your fingers. Now let me see your little fingers. That's right. We will be using our fingers in this activity. For this activity, you will be needing an A4 paper, watercolor and a marker. First, you are going to draw a straight line on the paper with the marker. Like this. After that, you will take your thumb finger and dip it into the water color. Then you will be print it on the top of the line. Very good. Now take your index finger and dip it into another color. For this you can use any two colors. After that, print your finger around the fingerprint you have done before. Now let's see what did we make today with this watercolor and fingerprints. Wow! This is a flower. It's really beautiful, don't you think? I think the flower that you have made in your home is much prettier than the flower I have made.
Let's find letter F. Are you ready?
Color the balloons with F, blue. F, 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 F.
Very good.
Identification of small letters. F. Color the F's. F. 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 F.
Very good.
Hi everyone. Now we are going to singing a song. So you will be singing with me. Do you like singing songs?
My friends and I went to the beach with my floating fish. It got a hole, there came out. My friends and I went to the beach with my floating fish. It got a hole, there came out. My friends and I went to the beach with my floating fish. It got a hole, there came out. My friends and I went to the beach with my floating fish. It got a hole, there came out. My friends and I went to the beach with my floating fish. It got a hole, there came out. My friends and I went to the beach with my floating fish. It got a hole, there came out. My friends and I went to the beach with my floating fish. It got a hole, there came out. My friends and I went to the beach with my floating fish. It got a hole, there came out.
Well done. Before ending the lesson, I would love to give you a big happy face. Now our lesson has to come to an end. Remember, wash your hands, stay home, stay safe. Love you all. Bye-bye.